Hi everyone, it's Allison in my violin studio. Today I'm going to do Minuet by Boccherini from the back of the Suzuki Volume 2. So this is a playthru. I'm going to play it through at a kind of normal speed here, not too fast, with all of the repeats. And then I will do a slower version without repeats after, okay? So here we go. So it's going to be like, this is just a tempo in case you're going to play along. Ready, one, two. So let's do kind of slow. This will be more like okay, are you ready? No repeats. I'm just going to go through. If you want to repeat sections, just backtrack. wiggle my nose. Trio, ready, and... You've done all the repeats at the beginning again. Okay. I hope that helps, and I'm going to do a practice tape. Okay. Thanks. Bye.